Hey,
Hi YouTube!
I'm Stella.
I'm Toussaint.
And we are
Eurovision Buddies!
So, how are you? How are you feeling?
I'm great, thank you. How are you?
I'm fine. I'm totally happy to have you here in our company.
Thank you. It's an honor.
So, I really want to know your feelings after your second rehearsal, actually.
Yeah. So it's been really fun to be on the stage because, you've been just making stuff up in your head, like, is it gonna look like this or like that? But now you get to see it, and it's fantastic. So I'm really excited for next rehearsals.
Yeah, you were amazing, really. So how about your voice? How are you feeling? We knew you had some trouble with your voice. You had the surgery. So I'm really curious to know if you're well at first.
I'm well. Thank you so much for thinking of me. I'm well. I had surgery and then I rested and I got to see the doctor again. And he said everything looks fine. And I've been singing since and everything's okay. So thank you.
Okay, that's so fine because, you know, we're all afraid of you and we want you to be great and enjoy this experience, first of all. So, about Sweden, you're representing a huge country for Eurovision, actually. a big history in Eurovision. So, you want to get the next victory for Sweden and make her the most famous and successful Eurovision country?
That would have been really, really fun. I'm not sure if I'm the artist for that huge mission, but of course, it's my goal to bring victory to Sweden. And I hope to do that. But I think also my goal is to also spread this fantastic message that I have with the song and that the song has, so people can understand that everybody's voice matters and everybody should be listened to. So that's like why I'm here.
Yeah, and I think that's the most important. So that's my next question about your song. You want to spread a huge message to the whole Europe. You think you're gonna do it, and what do you think about it? I mean, when you first heard the song, you will write, that's the song, that's the message I want to spread to all the people around Europe.
Yeah, so I remember hearing the song and I was like, oh my God, because I saw the lyrics and they were singing like, don't let them hold you down, we'll get up again, forget the haters. And I was thinking the entire time, these are things that I say to myself sometimes. And it would be an honor to say it to people and to remind them that, you know, we all are so much alike. And I think at that first moment, I knew that, okay, this is a great song that I want everybody to hear.
Cool. So from Melody Festival, because, you know, it's really difficult to win Melody Festival at first.
Yeah,
that was brilliant. Yeah, it's a huge success at first. Yeah. And from Melody Festival to Eurovision stage, we don't see many changes in your act. You keep it similar. So what's the difference between the stage? You know, how you feel when you are in the real Eurovision stage after all?
I think that we had some changes made to the performance, but we didn't want to take it too far because, you know, when it's good already, you don't want to mess it up. What we did was we changed something. We changed on the outfit with the changes and with the changes on the visuals. So that's changed a lot from what it was the first time. And we did all this to just improve and do it bigger and do it better.
Yeah, you have the first good stage and you elevate it a little bit. So about your style, because you mentioned the outfit and all these, how about this change? You changed the outfit a lot, and what do you think about this? You're an icon, actually. Well, you know. Yeah. Your style is great. I mean, you're an inspiration about styling. So how you made this decision to change the outfit and have this glorious glass and all these?
Yeah, so it was, oh my God, it was a huge, you know, I was like, it was a huge risk, you know, should we change it? It worked last time, but I had a lot of fun doing it. I have a great stylist, Julian Hernandez, and we actually worked with H&M on this outfit. So it's custom made, and we were thinking, what should we do about, because in Melfest I was moving, but I wasn't really moving because I had like this. And I was like, what should we do so I can move more free? And Julian, of course, said gloves. So we worked on that, and I think it became fabulous. So now I can move like up here and up without the, you know, ruining the suit, which is nice.
Yeah, your outfit is amazing. So before we're closing, because I know you have many things to do here in Rotterdam, busy days, it is okay to sing a little part of your song, if it's okay for your voice. Yeah, okay, thank you.
Thank you, Chikan. Okay, let's go. It's fire in the rain, but we'll get up again. We're thousands miles apart, but we'll overcome. I'll never let you down. World is turning us around, but I feel it in my heart. Let's make a brand new start.
Yeah, thank you. I like your song so much, and you know, wish you all the best. Like, from my heart, you have a real great story, and you're so young, and you have reached so many goals. You know, your vision is the next step, but I'm sure we're gonna see you again in the future in many things. So,
thank you so much.
If you had a message for all the fans that are watching now?
Yeah, of course. I would say, I would just love to take the opportunity to say thank you, thank you, thank you. I've been so happy to see a lot of support on the internet and everywhere, and I'm so thankful for that. And I also want to just remind everybody to take care of each other, to live and to, you know, just be your full self and enjoy each day. And remember that we all have so much in common. We have more in common than what separates us. And I hope you guys enjoy my performance on Tuesday. It's soon. And I hope that we can connect in the message and we can have so much fun just dancing and singing to this song. And yeah, enjoy the whole Eurovision experience.
Yeah, that was so beautiful message. And that's important, because Eurovision is a huge party and make everyone stay together and be more connected. Because we're more similar and we're all unique and we have to stay together. So
exactly.
Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you too.
Bye bye, Tisse.